us. Because we were lucky enough that we got signed at a very young age. But everything comes with a cost. And for the first time since it was 2014, we finally have control over Against the Current now.